It was early in the fall, and the blowing up the squall from the terrace, you could hear the weirdest moans. With a mighty lonesome cry came a whistle from the sky, and it chilled the very marrow in my bones. Then a loud rushing roar like you never heard before turned the blood to icy water in my veins. As I watched with rising fear, something strange was drawing near, and I saw in the clouds ghost train.
Ghost trains, ghost trains, what a miracle sight.
The cannonball and number nine were racing through the night. Just as they passed me by, I heard the engineer cry, give her coal, shovel it on. You could see the fireman grinning in the winning, but I knew before the finish they'd be gone.
But he knew before the finish they'd be gone.
You could see the drivers roll as they shovel on the coal, and the black smoke came pouring from the stacks. As they thundered through the sky, I am here to testify, you could hear the wheels a-clicking on the tracks. Through the smoke and the steam, you could see the headlights gleam. Now I have no proof, but still the fact remains. You may doubt it, but I swear there was cinders in my hair when I saw in the clouds ghost train.
Ghost trains, ghost trains, what a beautiful sight.
The cannonball and number nine were racing through the night. Just as they passed me by, I heard the engine cry, give her coal, shovel it on. You could see the fireman grinning in the engine that was winning. As I watched, I saw him fade into the dawn.